Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the contenders for the next event, the women's gold medal match in the recurve bow discipline.
Target number one, holder of the new world record of 119 points for the 12-barrel round from Korea, Yoon Ok-hee. On target two, her opponent, number four at the Beijing test event, preparing for the Olympic Games, from Ukraine, Victoria Koval.
Nine points.
Seven points.
Just out, it's an eight. 27 points to start the match for Victoria Koval of Ukraine.
Eight seven liner.
Spotter says it's a seven. And I agree, it's a seven.
Three point lead
for Victoria Koval of Ukraine after the first three arrows of the match.
Nine.
Ten. 2-point lead for the Koval on target number two.
Nine points.
52 points at the half for Miss Una Korea. The shot was too late.
Please confirm that.
It is the decision of the line judge that last shot was too late. And it means that the high arrow will be lost. The scoreboard is incorrect. Actually, it should be 9-8-0.
Nine.
Liner calling an eight. It is an eight.
Eight.
I'm going to go to the hospital.
It's on the line.
Confirming a nine.
Ten.
Nine. Ten.
Final error of the match.
Liner, it's out. It is a nine. Final arrow. 97 points on the board.
And a nine to finish the match. 108 points and victory by an 11-point margin.
Coming up next.